maybe we're on the edge of the universe. Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens.
Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now.
Then let's get the heck out of here.
Oh no, the control panel's not working.
We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand. No, it's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will. I did it. I still got the power.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. I gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one. Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not? Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see. What about the armor?
Oh, cool.
Should he be dark or colorful? Beware, Mantroid. Watch out.
Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
Hello, Saturday morning. I can do anything I want today. I could do a training session with my power.
Jeez, good job, Chocolate Hog.
Gotta have a super cape. Only Captain Spirit can wear it.
This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in. Roger, I'm here.
I hope so, Sky Pirate.
What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer?
Not yet. It's hard because of the storm.
This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer. Mom bought me so many cool comic books. She told me never throw them away. I won't. This is a perfect day to watch Frozen. Last time Dad told me not to sing along so loud.
I miss playing ball with my friends before we moved.
Chris!
Hey, Spider Baby. I think you caught your lunch in your web. And there's a snail moving so fast, he's in one place. Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons, but just in case.
You can't win this battle, Noctarius!
It's already over, Power Bear!
Don't let Mantroid control you!
Nobody controls me! Mantroid is my leader, and he wants you to die!
Give up now! We don't have to fight!
You're not the boss of me, Power Bear!
You have amazing powers. Why don't you join our team?
Join Captain Spirit? Are you serious? He's my enemy!
Only because Mantroid brainwashed you. You can help the world with us.
Liar! Where were you and Captain Spirit when Mantroid saved my life? Huh? Good guy?
Shut up! How many times do I have to stop you?
Until you do stop me! Oh, my back! How did you do this? I can't move!
Captain Spirit, please come to my aid. I can't defeat Noctarius on my own. I can't! Captain Spirit!
Release him, Power Bear.
Oh, yeah. Captain Spirit's got your back, loser.
He decided to spare you. That's a real hero. Now go back to your master.
Mantroid will get his revenge for me!
Thank you for keeping me from the dark side, Captain.
Chris, I mean now.
I know, I'm coming.
When?
Next time I tell you to come, don't ignore me.
But I...
Don't. This isn't a hotel, buddy. I got things to do. Pour yourself some milk. Breakfast of Champions. What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay. So, Dad, what's the big plan for today?
Big game plan. Even though we'll probably lose again. Gotta get rid of that coach.
Today, I bet we win.
Now, that's the fucking spirit. Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better. Anybody, ask you about it or say anything at all?
No, it's fine. I worked it out.
I just want to make sure you're okay, buddy. So you must be excited for Christmas.
I'm always excited for Christmas.
Hint, hint.
I was hoping Santa might maybe get me a new console since mine is broken.
Then Santa needs to get me a new job. It has to be a console. A basketball costs $10.
Okay. Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay, what would Captain Spirit do?
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Come on! Oh, yeah! Score!
All right.
Let's see. What do we need? Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fear can monster cannot be.
Damn, you're on fire.
Seriously? Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water eater. Still in progress. Boring. Snack time!
Did you make that for me?
You wouldn't get up during the game, so I thought you could eat out here. I can nuke this mac and cheese in no time.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better start cooking from now on, buddy.
Mom made the best mac and cheese. I mean...
She did make the best mac and cheese. But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
I never get tired of hot dogs. Meh. Wish I could draw like this.
Oh yeah, that's how you dominate. That's it.
And that is how you shoot the ball. On fire all night.
Score! 2 points.
God damn, you're on fire.
Now you will learn your lesson and stay clean.
Hey, can you get that?
I hope I set this right.
Phone, please.
Come on. Don't be afraid. Go in there and turn on the heat. First, put on your magic cape.
You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook?
Mine.
No, no, no! Stole the ball from that piece of shit! You suck!
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool, but no way I'm ever leaving Dad. There is my hot. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best, that'd be a... Oh, those are Dad's pages. I need a pin code. What is it? I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore.
Headshot!
Ow, cheap shot! I'm going down! You can't kill the zombie jock.
No way! That was a headshot!
I am a super zombie!
Well, I'm a superhero!
Can't argue with that. Zombie down.
Captain Spirit strikes back.
Booyah! Yeah, look at the scoreboard, motherfuckers! All right.
Goodbye, Log. Hey.
Hey, sports fan. You up for watching the game with your favorite MVP?
Sure, Dad. How's the game going?
We're kicking their asses, for once. I like it.
Cool. I like it when the good guys win.
Yep, me too.
So, when do you think we'll go get the pine tree?
I told you, right after the game. You're not gonna bug me all day, right?
No. Sorry. Did you and Mom watch a lot of games?
Actually, she wasn't a big sports fan.
Really?
Funny, huh? But she liked to sit next to me and read. You got that from her, for sure.
That's cool. What did I get from you?
Well, my hero skills, right?
I get confused by basketball rules.
It's like math, you know, but fun. You just have to start watching more games.
Maybe we can get a basketball video game to play together.
That's not exactly how you learn to play, but it's a start.
Okay. I'll see you later. I'll let you watch the game now.
Yeah, fine. Just get me when it's over. Get ready for the tree.
Can we get one that's like 10 feet tall?
Only if you cut one down, Viking. We might need a bigger castle, too.
I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but they must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Cool?
Yeah. I think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work. Locked. I wonder what Dad keeps in here. I love listening to Mom's old records. Shoot, that's way too high for me to reach. Dad was so angry at the police. I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot. Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters. I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here. Careful of booby traps. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. That's scary. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? Dad got fired? That's when he started working for the railroad. Dad never told me he had a new friend. Oh my God. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way. Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared. I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her. Light on.
Oh man, she loved this song. I haven't listened to it since for a long time.
Jeez, where's the heat? I bet the water eater's sleeping again.
Yes, hell of a dunk.
Yes, I can hack any system. Let's start.
Oh, no.
fire.
I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit.
No, no, no! You suck! Boo!
Dinosaur Land is open for business.
Eat everybody!
I am Mar T-Rex, and you are my lunch.
This dinosaur won't need a grumpy old dad, right? Right?
The shark stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
That was your last ride, Shark Stinger.
Yes, Captain Spirit saved us.
You'll never run over anybody again.
I can take the pain. At least I don't have to use any needles.
Air ball. I should ask Dad to show me again.
At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost.
Come on, come on, I got money on this. Oh, 4-3.
I can feel the energy flow through me.
I have the power!
Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
I could take over the town with this army. Or the world.
That was not a foul. That's how it's done. Yes!
Extra bonus points unlocked. I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. These boxes have been here forever. Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school. This is where Mom went to school before we... Mom didn't go to... Oh, wow. I remember when Mom... I don't get this one. I'm too young. Ooh, I can even paint my costume once I make it. Oh my god, the lake demon is rising.
Oh, Snowmancer, this is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do?
That's Noctarius' son. He looks like his dad. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen.
Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Open sesame. I loved watching Mom draw her comics. Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross. I won't fix the swing because it's too dangerous to fix.
Better look at that map again.
It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
No way.
Come on. Hello? Mrs. Reynolds? Hello? Okay. That was weird.
Ooh, pizza.
Buongiorno. Bava's Pizzeria is closed, but if you can wait, our business hours are Tuesday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. If you would like to leave a message for Augusto, please do so.
Pizza? Ciao. Dad doesn't want to set up Christmas decorations yet. Makes him think I'm off. Well, that wasn't too hard. I've tamed the water beast. Boring. I feel the power.
Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad? Dad loves his stat notebooks.
Now burn. Burn!
Okay, the cape looks good, but it's not enough for a real superhero.
Ooh, hot water.
Yes, I won.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit.
Hello, Beaver Creek.
Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid?
Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run.
We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them?
My message is that Mantroid will never win, and I will find you, and I will crush you.
Yes, that is what this town wants to hear.
That's my job.
And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are?
The only hero I have is me.
That's good to know. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers?
No.
Okay, do you have any final words for your audience?
Be nice and always fight for the good team.
Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
Ooh, now I can use that makeup from Halloween.
No diving today, Nemo.
I wish I could draw like this.
I wonder when I can start to shave. Superheroes shave? why does he drink that if it just makes him mad? Ugh, I hate that beer can smell. Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me. One more piece and I'm almost done. Looks like we had a visitor. Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. Ooh, that looks scary. I should read that. I hate seeing him like this.
Dad said he was gonna fix that last month.
Right.
This isn't greedy, right, Santa? Plus, Dad will love that I want basketball lessons. What kind of a Viking would I be?
Dad took away my firecrackers when I blew up the garbage can last year. I wonder where he hid them.
No superhero should wear those, but they're so comfy. I've read this. I miss Hal. He feels like he's so far away, even though he lives on the other side of town.
so glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories.
Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. I have to place it right. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine. Every superhero team needs a supervillain team. I hope I can draw as good as Mom someday. I could take over the town with this army, or the world. I can even paint my costume once I make it. Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad. Grandma and Grandpa were so nice. I wish we saw them more. I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral. A lot. Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good. This is... I don't get this one. I'm too young. Mom, it was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher, but fun. My first picture, looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby. Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter. Nice miss, loser. Boom. Whew. These cans must be protected by a force field. No one will guess my secret identity now. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. Thank you. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. These boxes have been here forever. Here I come, Mantroid.
Come on, let's get going.
This is Captain Spirit. Do you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a quick system check first. Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch. We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead? Oh no! Meteor shower! Turn on the force field! Too late! Emergency! SOS! Crash landing! Ah!
I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet.
Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore!
The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something is coming. Or somebody.
Dare come to my planet.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward! This time, you won't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Bite me instead of hiding. Thank you.
No! I can't let you live.
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid, I swear.
Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit. Yes! So cool!
Snowmancer almost froze the whole city. Until Captain Spirit melted him. For now. If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code. Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like. I'm too old to be measured now, right? I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me. I can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress. Slow, like Dad. Oh, man. Stop. Dad, you sleeping? Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad,
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? No. I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just, you know, cleaning up the house and stuff.
On a beautiful Saturday like this, you should be playing instead. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the alley, so I hope you don't work all day.
Well, it's laundry day. Dad's watching the game, so...
That explains all the beer cans. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course. We didn't hear a noise.
Are you sure? Lordy, I thought, I don't know, but it was loud. And there's no other houses around.
You probably heard me and my dad watching the game. We kind of go crazy, so.
You're not the only one. I must be hearing things. I hope you have something else planned for today.
Oh, yeah. Me and my dad are going to go buy a real pine Christmas tree.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Stephen and I better get one so we can start decorating. Oh, I love this time of year.
Me too. And Dad said we could get the best Christmas tree on the lot.
You certainly deserve the best Christmas tree. And if you need any extra decorations, we have a surplus.
Ooh, that would be awesome.
Well... I'm glad to see you're taking care of your father.
Of course. We're both on the same team.
You're a good son, Chris. Listen, Chris. I'm only steps away from your house. If you ever feel scared, you can come visit us anytime, day or night. Understand? We're here for you.
Okay. Sure. Thanks. Thanks, Claire. I promise I'll see you later.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have.
Huh. No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad.
I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
You're just like your mom. Every time I look at you,